Good morning. So, I mean, a little bit of Uncharted 4, Thief's End. Kind of late to the party, but it was just sitting right there, my stack of games. Plus, it came with the PlayStation Slim, so I was like, might as well break it in and play it. Turn that on. If you don't lock on, I'm going to leave that one on. Nope. Ugh, gotta save. Create save data. There we go. Back again. And gotta load. I am a man of fortune, and I must seek my fortune. Henry Avery, 1694. I'm on a boat.
Keep heading towards the earth. I'll try to hold him up. Ah, shit. Here they come. They got smaller boats. Ram them. Got it. Here I go. Tell your bosses to find their own damn treasure.
They're just flying everywhere. Oh, yeah, I thought I did. Oh, got lucky.
Come on. More coming.
Escalated. Not even quickly, just right off. Oh, baby Drake.
Nathan. What are we gonna do with you? You must be tired of these lectures. I know I'm tired of giving them. And now you have to stay here with me all weekend instead of going on the retreat with everyone else? I don't care. Yes, that is the crux of the problem.
I don't see why I'm the only one being punished.
Because you started the fight.
He wouldn't give me back my book.
I told you to leave those books in your room. You only have yourself to blame.
Doesn't give him the right to just snatch it from me.
Does that give you the right to start throwing punches?
It wasn't just about the book.
What was it then?
Nothing. I'll save it for confession.
No matter what I try, you seem insistent on going down the same sad road as your brother. What a waste.
More baby Drake. Wait, hold on. Let me. Options. Display. No. Accessibility. Ah, here we go. There we go.
I see you. Up and around we go.
Whoa!
Too slippery. And quiet. Uh-oh.
Isn't it our job to help boys like him?
In the meantime, I'm neglecting the other dozen boys under my care.
What do you want me to do?
You know my opinion.
I'm not ready to give up on him yet.
You can't keep avoiding it.
Look, I'll talk to him in the morning. Okay?
Good night, Father.
Good night.
my file.
St. Francis Boys Home Behavior Report form. Caught a glimpse of Edward having one of Nathan's books around to the young boy. Lived on Edward, knocking the large board down around over the surface of the boys, but not for each other. Brother Ryan Duffy.
Sister.
Catherine?
Oh, darn.
Ah, Sister Catherine. I've forgotten my keys again. Can you open the gate for me?
Coming, Father. Sam, hold up.
Yeah, hold up. I think I played almost every single Uncharted game. Well, no, not every single. I haven't played 2 yet. I missed out on that one.
Almost there.
Did play 3. I did play Golden Abyss. Golden Abyss is a really good game. Very underrated.
You back.
All right.
Hey, it's good to see you, little brother. What is that? Really? Again?
It's nothing.
You told me you'd stay out of trouble, though.
He was talking shit about us.
So?
He said that Dad dumped us here because we're worthless, and Mom is in hell because...
Nathan, come on. They're just saying it because it gets to you, all right? You just gotta learn to laugh it off.
You wouldn't.
Well, do as I say, not as I do. Here. You'll catch a cold.
So, what are you doing here like this anyway? If the nuns catch you, they're gonna call the cops.
Well, I got something for you, and I couldn't wait till Christmas.
What?
It's outside.
What happened to us staying out of trouble?
This is an exception.
Mm-hmm. Now you jump.
Come on, yeah, give me a hand. Sheesh, you're right. The sister's feeding you enough. Your place is kind of empty. Where is everyone?
Some Bible retreat.
Yeesh, I remember those. How's Father Duffy doing?
He's the one decent guy in there. You should come and say hi.
Nah, I don't need the guilt. This way. We're getting there. That was easy. Damn.
You didn't prop it.
I did. At least I thought I did. No, it doesn't matter. We're gonna take the high road.
The high road?
Just follow me. Watch this.
Whoa.
And now, we take the high road.
Have you done this before?
Once or twice. Here, come on. Your turn.
Oh, he dropped him. Okay.
So, what you been up to?
Working mostly.
You still dating that girl?
Oh, Crystal? On again, off again. Currently off again. Okay. No guts, no glory. Whoa. Just don't think about it. You got this. Come on, Nathan. I got you. See? No big deal.
Yeah. Nothing to it.
Stay with me. Pretty cool, huh?
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, through here.
Right behind you.
Oh, there we go. There we go. I'm gonna follow him.
There's a jump coming up.
Okay.
Okay. Right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Oh my man. Okay.
Right down in the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Ooh.
No.
Okay. Okay, I was going right down the middle.
Okay, right down the middle. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
Up. Okay, this is starting. Okay. Should've been paying attention.
Okay. Right down the middle.
Oh.
Nice and easy.
Okay, that's... Okay, never mind. Ouch.
Oops. Was that a sin? I think that's a sin. Hey, look at you go. You ready, Tarzan?
Yeah.
All right, go ahead.
Oh!
Okay, I should be laughing, but it's really.
Up the steep. Come on.
I can't jump that high.
All right, just go around the corner.
Up here before?
This particular roof? No.
But you do know where you're going, right?
More or less.
More or less. Yeah, that sounds like a old trick.
You wait here and you watch me.
Oh shit.
Your turn.
Oh shit. Oh, there you go.
I did it.
Of course you did. Follow me. You know what? How about you take this one?
Really?
Yeah, really. I'll follow your lead. Attaboy, Nathan.
Okay. Okay.
Okay, I got a trigger.
All right. After you. Now, head down. The 500cc twin.
No way.
Yeah.
Where'd you lift it from?
Whoa. That's a low blow. But hey, I'll have you know that I am a changed man. Bought this with hard-earned cash. Here, come on. Take a seat. What?
The only time you pull a stunt like this is when you're trying to make up for something.
You are too smart for your own good, you know that? All right. I got this job. Pays well. Really well. But, Gotta leave town for a little bit.
What's a little bit?
Come on, don't be so dramatic.
What's
so...
Wasn't bad enough to leave me in that place? How could you do this to me, Sam?
Hey, wait, I'm doing this for you. The money I make is for the both of us. And then in a couple of years, when you're out...
years? Take me with you.
I can barely support myself.
I'll pitch in.
I know you think the orphanage sucks.
You have no idea.
Yeah, but it's the best thing for you right now. Right?
Mm-hmm.
You just gotta trust me on that one.
It's not fair.
Hey. Nothing about our lives has been fair. We've made it work. Right?
Sure.
Well, you know, the bike wasn't the only surprise. And I guess I'm gonna have to ruin the next one.
What?
Found Mom's stuff. Everything that Dad sold, I tracked down the buyer.
If you're saying this just to make me feel better...
Mm-hmm. I swear to God.
Where?
On the other side of town. What do you say we go and get it back?
You mean steal it?
It's not stealing if it was ours to begin with.
I'm pretty sure the cops aren't gonna see it that way.
Well, then let's not get caught. You ready for this?
Hell yeah.
Maybe Drake. I like seeing the... What was it? Him growing up.
You're gonna have to do better than that, pal.
Acabemos con esto.
Let's go.
Chingada, este gringo sabe pelear, ¿eh?
¡Dale una paliza!
¿Te gusta esto?
¡Elimínalo!
¿Eh? ¡Vuelve ahí!
¡No dejes que este tipo te gane, Gustavo!
A ver cómo te sales de esta,
cara. ¡Devuelve ahí, gringo! ¿Quién manda?
¿Qué tal esto?
¡The asshole, let go of me!
¡Gárenmelo!
¡Right back at you!
¡Lucha como un hombre!
¡Dale en la cara!
You ask for it.
¡Acaba con él!
¡Toma esto, pendejo!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Estás muerto!
¡Can dodge!
¡Dale una paliza!
¡Vuelve ahí! Esto es por meterte con nosotros.
¡Ya lo
quiero! Ahora sí.
¡He's not pissed off!
¡Te vas a arrepentir!
¡Vuelve ahí!
¡Shit!
¡Te voy a matar, come mierda!
¡Puedes hacerlo!
¡Te voy a cerrar la bocota, gringo!
¡Get off of me!
¡Ya basta!
¡Sí, Gustavo! ¡Cierren este lugar! ¡Todos! ¡Regresen!
¡Dale la cara! ¡Ya basta, idiota!
¡Suéltenme!
We weren't fighting, huh? Right, little guy?
Voy a matar, gringo, come mierda.
Hey, give me a call when you're tall enough to ride the rides.
Te voy a sacar tiras por el culo.
Solitaria. Cállalo.
Te voy a estar esperando aquí, eh.
Solitaire.
Abre.
Come on. How long am I supposed to be in here? Huh? Where's the toilet?
Looking at it. Have fun.
I will. Gracias. Having a great dream, too. Hey. All right, easy.
Go.
All right, calmate.
Por favor.
Es por tu culpa, pendejo.
Hey, any chance I can take a shower?
Cállate.
Morning, boys. Or is it the evening? It's hard to tell down here.
Oye, idiota. Get up the stairs. Viene saliendo un prisionero. Abran la reja.
Hey, nice to see you.
He's still snarky, even though he's cussed.
Right. Humid.
Welcome to Panama.
Hey, gringo. Vi lo que hiciste a Gustavo.
Tengo un cuchillo que tiene tu nombre, amigo. Te lo
mostraré
Vargas, cuando regrese.
Déjanoslo a nosotros. Nos encargamos de él.
¡Muévanse! ¡Quítense, cabrones!
Hey, hey. Tranquilízate.
Looks like you have some fans.
Yeah, my adoring public.
Abre la reja.
¿A dónde lo llevas?
Es una sorpresa.
Diviértete.
I speak a little Spanish, you know. Wait, what did you say?
You'll find out soon enough.
Oh, man. I need subtitles for my subtitles.
Nada, amigo. Nada.
De este me encargo yo.
Bien.
Where are you taking me anyway?
You'll see.
And some big ass rats. That's why you should never break the law in any other country. Because you think our jails are bad. Foreign jails are even worse. Especially with an American.
Yeah, this isn't sketchy at all. Hey, you know, this doesn't look like the warden's office.
Go left.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Through there.
Through here? Hey, take these cuffs off or what?
I want in.
In?
Whatever you hope to find up there, I want in.
Come on, Marcus. The deal was just to get us in and out of here. That's it.
Just? I'm sticking my neck up for you, gringos.
Gringos.
And Rafe is paying you a lot of money for your trouble.
Rafe. Oh, this is before the first one.
But not nearly enough.
You were told not to open that.
Yes. I was also told not to take bribes. Not to bring anyone here, and not to beat on my inmates. But here we are.
Just be careful with that. It's 300 years old.
I was a member of Captain Henry Avery's crew. You know who that is?
He was a pirate.
The pirate who pulled off the biggest heist in history and got away with it. I looked him up.
It's great.
Over $400 million worth of gold and jewels. All from one single ship. The Gunsway.
Yeah. I'm familiar with the story.
Mm-hmm.
Can you get to the point?
Uh-huh. I occupied the highest cell in the Spaniards' prison. Here. I hope someday you will find your way into this infernal place, bear my cross, and discover the riches of paradise.
What? What do you want?
The riches of paradise.
It's a metaphor.
No. You and your friends did not pay to get into this infernal place in search of a metaphor. I want in.
Right. I'll tell you what. Let me go up there, check out the prison cell. If there's still anything there after 300 years, you can take this up with Rafe. Come on.
And if I haven't responded back, it's because, as you can see... Oh, hold on.
Letter. Por favor.
How are you gonna get up there, anyways?
Climb. Oh, unless, of course, you want to do it, since you want in and all.
Just don't break your neck.
I broke one like four times already.
Yeah, did you bring what I asked?
Yeah, hit it just over there, under the work table, by the crate.
Great, thanks.
Yeah, if I don't respond as quickly, it's because I usually notice there's no black bar to show the comments. So, hold on, I'll take a look at them right now. Okay. Where is it? Sure. Progressing settings. Broadcasting settings. Your comments. Orange is in the black. You. KY. It. Okay.
Do that again.
Oops. Wrong way. There we go.
There we go. Piece of cake.
Escape. See more comments. That's a lot of. Okay. Broadcast. View. And this is long as fuck. Okay. Kit. The thing. I don't know what you're doing. Going down the hole.
Bingo. Now we're in business. What have we here?
A lot of treasure.
This should do the trick.
There we go.
And there's the prison cell.
Okay.
How do I get up there? Here we go.
Running. Get back up.
Slide down there. Look on that post, probably.
Okay.
Wait till Sam hears about this.
If I remember right, he was in the first Uncharted, I think. I know what's in this in Golden Abyss. I think I'm being in Golden Abyss.
These Burns had a nice view before he was executed.
You go this way.
Yeah. Oh God.
There we go.
Hard to believe there were dozens of pirates holed up in here just waiting to be hanged. Okay. Where to?
Look around real quick. Oh, what's that?
Yeesh. I thought the modern prison was bad.
September 18th, 1694. I'm the first of Captain Nemo's crew. This afternoon, in full view of the cohorts, curious act from the strict field of the heads of the follows. Visit to the remaining men at this hour. Sorry, pirates threw themselves at my feet, begging for mercy. One, no, two, so please. This one was bold enough. Right, this first person on his head, blah blah. Go upstairs. Nope. Shit. Excuse me.
I can barely believe this place is still standing. Spanish sure knew how to build a sturdy prison. Wonder how many pirates died here.
Ow.
Hey, not gonna lie. This is pretty awesome. Oh. Oh man, Sam is missing out. Here we go. Burns his cell.
Okay.
Cell? More like a suite. Okay.
Oh, where shit.
To begin.
Puzzle time.
All these squiggles and scratches must mean something. Sun and moon. Alchemy symbols for gold and silver. Wait a sec. I saw something like this on the letter. Huh. Well, that's part of the symbol. Ah. There's the other half. Now then. That's more like it. Okay, got a zodiac symbol. Sagittarius and the Scorpio sign.
Sagittarius and Scorpio sign. That is fucking what? I'll check the comments right now. Okay. Uh-huh. I understand. Interesting. You make a good point. Very good point. X.
Roman numeral 10. Nothing.
Nope.
What did that letter say again?
Okay, so X, and it was M 20,
the Scorpio sign, and a Roman numeral 2.
Right here, okay, so yeah, M. All right, so 12? This is what, 5, 2, 1?
That's not it. Roman numeral 2. No? Now, where's that Sagittarius symbol? Sagittarius. Roman numeral 10.
Roman 10, that's... this one right here. I pulled that out earlier. I won't let me touch it. Ugh, crap. There, 12.
10 and 2. X and II.
There we go.
This is it.
That's it.
Time to head back. Come on. Gotta watch that first step. Down we go. Now what? Whoa!
Ah, got it. Okay.
Careful.
Okay. I was supposed to go that way. I should...
time. Yeah, I'd see Wraith do that.
Okay.
There goes my shoulder. There's Vargas. I want a cut. I want in. I'll give you in.
I want a cut. Oh, shit. Back up. Oh. I could have just jumped over the little thing, but I can't take the long way.
Now we're talking.
There we go.
You made it. What'd you find? Drake? What?
Place was picked clean. If there's a clue hidden up there somewhere, I couldn't find it.
Are you sure? Were you looking in the right place?
Maybe I missed something in the letter. It could have been another tower that collapsed centuries ago.
Yeah.
There any plans to this place? You know, like blueprints?
Could be. There's a bunch of old files.
Great. Go look through those, okay? See what you can dig up. Meanwhile, I'll talk to Sam. He's our Avery expert. Maybe he can make sense of this whole mess.
Right. I'll look through the files.
Yeah.
Turn around.
Yeah.
He hasn't noticed a stupid cross in his pocket. Okay.
When you're done talking to him, come and find me.
You got it.
Gringo, if I catch you fighting one more time, 1 week in the hole for you.
Nice acting, Vargas. Almost as good as mine.
Pero dice, ¿eh? Suerte de principiante, ¿verdad?
Hijo de puta.
Lo siento, chicos. Tengo que irme.
Claro, te vas cuando estás ganando.
Para ti, ¿eh?
Jesus, they worked you over good, you all right?
Just another day at the office.
Hey, whoa. You're gonna keep me in suspense, are you?
You were right.
No, we were right. You just gotta find Rafe.
No, Rafe.
Don't start, please.
Oh, come on. Like you said, we did this. You and me. Now this rich asshole comes in on the tail end.
How long have we been trying to get in here?
We had some leads.
No, we didn't. Okay, not one. So like it or not, no Rafe, no Vargas, and no getting in here.
Speaking of Vargas, we got a problem.
What kind of problem? Did he let you into the old prison?
Yeah, he did.
All right.
After he read the letter.
So how much does he know?
Enough that he wants a cut.
Shit. Rafe, if anybody else finds out about this...
I'll work it out with Vargas. Don't sweat it. Right now, let's get on to more important matters.
All right. Let's find somewhere a little more private.
All right, coast is clear.
Okay, so what do we got?
Oh, shit.
Huh? Hey.
May I?
Just be careful, okay?
Wood with gold and silver inlay. It's well made. It's hollow. Why would one of Avery's men go through the trouble of hiding a cheap crucifix?
It's not a crucifix. Technically, a crucifix is a representation of Jesus. It's not Jesus.
Well, you're right. There's no crown of thorns. He's tied to the cross. Well, if it's not Jesus, then...
Read the inscription.
Digna factus recipimus. We receive...
We receive the due rewards of our deeds.
Yeah.
Okay, you.
That's the benefit of growing up in a Catholic orphanage. That's St. Dismas.
Yeah, the penitent thief. What's the connection?
Guys, let's just pretend I skipped all of Sunday school.
Okay, during the crucifixion, Jesus is placed between two thieves, okay? One of them mocked Jesus. The other one, this guy, was penitent. He accepted his punishment with grace.
And Jesus brought him to paradise.
Penitent thief.
Yeah. What? You figured it out?
There is a cathedral of St. Dismas in Scotland.
Wait, the last sighting of Avery was in Scotland.
That can't be a coincidence.
No.
You know, I have my doubts about you too, but... Let's find Vargas. Get the hell out of the shithole.
Oh. Oh, great.
Yes, this is the guy you picked a fight with.
Didn't know he had so many friends.
Le dije que no habíamos terminado.
Mira, ya nos ganaste, okay?
Muy tarde para hablar. Aquí no sales.
You know why?
Tú no te metas.
Okay.
Ooh, extra. Oh.
Out of my first.
You have to pick on the most popular guy in this
car. I didn't hear you volunteer.
Guys, save it for later.
Buenas noches.
How you doing, little brother?
I'm good. I'm good for now.
Remember, jab, jab, strike. Jab, jab, strike.
Siéntate.
Shit.
We're not done here, guys.
Let's make this quick so we can get out of here.
What are they saying?
Sam, some help here. Get... Thanks.
Basta de hablar.
Alguien más necesita que le recuerde las reglas. Alíñense.
¿Qué es esto? ¿Eh?
Dame.
Are you bringing in contraband?
Vargas.
¡Cállate! Who do you think you are? Llévalo a su celda.
Trae a los gringos a mi oficina. Déjanos. Déjenos.
Leave.
Long enough. We almost got killed, you know?
You still might.
Vargas? Seriously?
Oh, I didn't find anything. It must be in a different tower. Well?
How can I say? I was raised Catholic. I always carry one.
Funny.
Hey, look. It's worthless, all right?
You think I'm an idiot?
Okay, you want to renegotiate? Fine. Stop acting like a third world thug. Put the gun away.
Thank you. We're willing to give you 10%.
Think half.
We're doing most of the work, 20, and you'd never find it without us.
25 equals.
25. Does that sound fair, guys?
Suppose I can live with that.
Sure. Maybe 400 million divides nicely by four.
Looks like we have a deal.
Yes, we have a deal. And if you ever cross me again.
Jesus.
That's that.
Are you out of your goddamn mind?
You want to find out?
Guys, what are we doing here?
We're sticking to the plan.
Was this part of the plan?
Just follow me.
Come on. Come on! God damn it.
Rafe, where are we going here?
The lighthouse. Marcus said the boat is right under the lighthouse.
But which way?
I don't know. Get outside and figure it out. Dead end.
The window.
Hurry up.
Yeah. Let's go. We got it.
Let's go.
Come on.
I don't see the lighthouse. Right now, let's just get away from the bar.
Down this way.
Going. What the hell? He just gets right in front of me. Oh shit. Yeah, but he's gonna live without it.
They're everywhere.
Just keep going.
Okay, looks clear.
God damn it, this place is like a maze.
Yeah, it's like they don't want us to leave or something.
After this, let's stay out of prison for a while, huh?
Oh shit. Guard!
Hola, amigo!
Right? Good to see you. Pick down that ladder for us.
We're close. There's the lighthouse. Like I said. Stick to the plan.
I don't celebrate yet.
You know
this, right? Yeah, just keep searching over there. Find us. There it is.
Come on! Don't drop the cross.
Hell.
On me! Get to the wall!
Now! Sam! Just keep going! Go!
we're going to...
Sam, no. No, you hold on. Hold on. Sam!
Yes, sir.
Give me your other arm. Come on, reach. No! Sam!
We gotta move.
No, no, he's still down there.
No, he's gone. Come on, the boat's just beyond the wall.
No, no, I can't. Can't leave him behind.
Nate, your brother is dead. Either come with me or join him. Just have it your way.
Sam. Oh, God, no. No. Sam. I'm coming. I gotta keep coming, right?
First. That was the beginning. A thief's end. That was from the first Uncharted, El Dorado. Trains from the second one. Shambhala. This is from the third one. Okay, so that was all the past.
Alright. Made it to the bottom.
Okay. According to your signal, you're at the coordinates. Any sign of our home?
No. Not yet, anyway. You got any pings from up there?
Afraid not.
Alright. I'll just keep heading downstream.
Copy that. Keep me posted.
You got it.
Hey, by my watch, you're down to a quarter tank. You want to come up?
Nah, I'll be fine. Can't be far.
If you don't find it soon, I'm calling it.
I'll find it.
All right.
Hey, I got something here.
What is it?
No rust, right color. Maybe it hit the rocks, tore off before tumbling.
Hey, you're mumbling.
Sorry. It looks like a piece of our wreck. Must be close by.
You're teasing me now, Drake. You're teasing me.
Ah, there you are. I found it.
All right.
much beat up, but intact. All right, here we go. Morning, fellas.
So, how are you liking your PS4?
Good.